love, a lot of affection from people within Britannia and even outside of Britannia. Before we actually get into the real reason why we are here for and what we expect, I want to tell you a few things about one of our large brands. You know, Britannia is, like you were seeing the AV, there are a lot of brands that Britannia has. Britannia plays into biscuits, it has cakes, rusks, dairy, bread in certain parts of the country. So Britannia is a foods brand, and we have multiple brands. But the largest Britannia brand in terms of turnover is Good Day. Good Day is, as you can see, is a 2,500 crores plus brand in terms of turnover. If you look at MRP, it's significantly higher. This is our NSV numbers. So it's the largest brand, very, very large. It's larger than many companies if you were to look at FMCG space in this country. We reach almost 40 crore consumers every year. You can imagine how large that number is. We sell more than a crore packs. It's 90 lakhs in there. We sell more than a crore packs every single day. So that's the size of Britannia. It's the second largest biscuit brand in the country, but the largest in urban India. So there is another brand which sells in rural, but if you look at urban India, it's the largest biscuit brand. And it's a very, very large brand, even for a state like Tamil Nadu. It's in the top two brands in the state, and really makes so the largest brand for Britannia and a very, very key brand as far as urban India is concerned. Biscuits are categorized into many categories. You have Mari biscuit, you have milk biscuit, you have a glucose biscuit, and there are then cookies. So Good Day was the brand that introduced India to the taste of cookies. It was the first brand that launched cookies in India, and we've been delighting the consumers of this country for the last 30 years. So it's a 30-year-old brand, and over the years, it has introduced multiple formats. So Good Day is a molded biscuit, and it has abundance of many ingredients which Indians find as delightful and also as healthy. So you have nuts, cashews, pista, badam, you have butter, there is milk, so you have chocolate, and Good Day has introduced multiple formats over the years in its portfolio. While Good Day is a cookie brand, Good Day as a brand stands for a purpose. And Good Day actually believes that if there was more happiness in this world, and the dimension of happiness that Good Day takes forward is smiles. And says that if more people smile in India today, it will be a better place. At the core of the brand is happiness and joy, and the dimension of joy, dimension of happiness that Good Day takes is smiles. If you look at the product itself, every single biscuit, the molded biscuits that we have, that we are leaders with, has a smile on the biscuit itself. You see these lines that are there on the product, they reflect a smile. So it's a brand that spreads happiness and smiles. And you know, as Indians, we don't smile as much. We are a very warm lot of people. We are very happy lot of people. But when it comes to strangers, when it comes to others, we don't necessarily smile enough. So that's the philosophy that Good Day brand stands for. Now the question that is there for a very large brand, a very loved brand, it's one of the most loved brands in the country, the preference of Good Day is almost 100%. Which says that if you go and ask consumers, say which biscuit brand would you prefer, they would tell you that it's Good Day, which is almost every consumer in this country tells that. Now the question therefore for the brand is, and what next? And what next for the brand is something that we are going to show you today. And that is something that is key. We've worked really hard on it. We have ensured that if Good Day provided a certain experience to consumers in this country, we take those experiences to the next level and we provide a superior experience. The opportunity for Good Day is in a different space. So we have this brand at the core, which is you have a cashew variant, you have a butter variant, you have a three nuts variant, which is pista, badam, and cashew. there is a chocolate variant. And then would they also operate at a very, very premium end with a brand called Chunkies. I'm sure all of you would have heard about it. So the opportunity that we have identified is in the middle of this pyramid, at a price point which is premium to Good Day. While we will take this pricing, we will also ensure that we provide that experience to consumers when they pay that price. So it's a premium offering. It's moving up the ladder. It's getting more value from consumers as far as Good Day is concerned. But providing them experiences that were extremely premium otherwise, and democratizing those experiences, giving them a price point which are better. So that's how we introduced to Tamil Nadu for the first time in this world the brand called Good Day Wonderfuls, and that's the new launch that we have from the house of Good Day.
சின்னதாய் ஒரு ஸ்மைல் செந்தடு பொது மற்றும் என்றும் இடம் என்னது ஒரு ஸ்மைல் செந்தடு ஒரு ஸ்மைல் செந்தடு ஒரு ஸ்மைல் செந்தடு ஒரு ஸ்மைல் சின்னதாய் ஒரு ஸ்மைல்
Thank you.